I want to get even with him.
Oh, and I want a chauffeur with a car. I want a chauffeur with buttons and a uniform. And I want a dog. Oh, I want a dog named Fanny. Bag a little doggy for Trixie.
Oh, what do you want the beast for?
Then I'll have something to remember you by.
And what name do you wish engraved on the collar, madam?
Fanny.
It's, not that kind of a dog.
His name is Fanny. It's a pet name.
Oh.
Oh, every time I look at my dog, I'll think of you. And I'll have two little Fannies. Here, hold him while I powder my nose.
Call it that.
I don't see how anybody could have fun with that Mr. Hope.
I'm afraid fun isn't everything, Ching Ching. Come on, we're gonna have a good time.
Come, Kong Han, how to see?
Be like you see one nice PC tapestry.
This way, please.
Any
leather, sir?
No. Let me see that one. Bad.
Precious little puppy, you. You're just like Wafy.
Thank you, sir.
Come on, Jing Jing.
Oh, stand still, Corset.
Why do they call him Corset?
Well, he's tied in all day and they let him loose at night. Hello, Penny, darling.
Hello, Miss Lola.
Welcome home. My goodness, but it's nice to see you.
Thank you, Miss Lola. I'm glad I went away. It's so much fun to come home again.
Just a minute, please. Well, now, what do we do first? Go to a movie or take a drive in the park or...
Well, I may not have much time. I have a man to take care of. And you know how much trouble they can be.
I certainly do. Well, we'll talk about it later. Bye, darling.
Goodbye, Miss Lola. Isn't she nice, Kitty? When she came up to see me at school with Daddy, even Miss Vincent liked her.
She's okay, but believe me, the rest of her tribe are wacky.
Hey, baby, look. Look what I want on a punch board.
Hmm.
you didn't do bad for a punch drunk.
Yeah. I'm going back every day. Maybe I'll punch out a swing band. Keep punching. That's what I always say.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
What is that thing?
That ain't a thing. It's a sax. A lease breaker. What do you think of it?
Hey, take it easy. Old Pickle Puss upstairs is liable to come down here all spraddled out.
Pickle Puss? Is that what you call Mr. Waters?
Yeah. Oh, but I wouldn't repeat it if I were you.
Why shouldn't you repeat it? What's the harm in calling a pickle puss?
You might give the kid ideas. You know, you're not exactly up on child psychology.
I ain't down on it.
This is a happy little ditty. I know the music isn't pretty. You know the words are not so witty. Anyone can sing this song. Change keys, it really doesn't matter. Here, there, a lot of silly chatter. Ho, hum, we're coming to the pattern. Jack and Jill, he went up the hill. And for all I know, they're up there still. I must say, the music isn't pretty. Must say, the words are not so witty. This is a happy little ditty. You can sing it all day long. This is a happy little ditty. I know the music isn't pretty. You know the words are not so witty. Anyone can sing this song.
It's just a lot of silly trouble.
Hold on, kids, we're coming to the pattern. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. It must have been awful stuffy in there.
Still sigh, the music isn't pretty. Still sigh, the words are not so witty.
This is a happy little ditty. You can sing it all day long.
Blimey! Look, Peg, it's the tramp!
Shh! Hiya, handsome. Come to join the party?
All right, no time for wisecracks. I've got to get you out. I'm telling you, the pressure's really on. Signs all over town.
Gee, thanks.
You're a bit of all right, chum.
Okay, okay, get going.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Scram! And be careful!
Why, you mangy mutt! Hey, let go of me! Pinch!
Let's see. There's been Lulu.
Yeah, and Trixie.
And Vivi.
And my sister, Rosita Chiquita Juanita Chihuahua. I think.
What a dog.
Yeah. Tell us about it, Peg.
What a dog.
Peg used to be in the Dog and Pony Follies.
He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, they adore him, and I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp, he's a scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cad. He's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp. He's a rover. And there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one. And I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way.
Consider it a free lesson in street savoir-faire from New York's coolest quadruped. Check you later.
Hey, wait! I helped you get them! Now they're on the line!
You want them? Come and get them.
The rhythm of the city, but once you get it
past just so that you don't react to this. Why should I worry?
How much must I pay to be with you?
Depends what you want. What's that stuff?
I'm creating a perfume. Lie down, please.
Ugh. It feels horrible.
It's only animal fat to soak up your scent.
Creating a perfume, eh? Come on, admit it. You're getting some sort of bang out of this, aren't you? Aren't you?
I enjoy my work. Hold your arm still.
Don't think you're gonna tie me up.
Hold out your arm, please.
I've come across some strange men in my time.
Just relax.
Holy mother, what's that?
Just scraping off the fur.
Are you mad?
I said relax. You'll ruin everything. If you're frightened, you stink. And your perfume will be spoiled.
I've had enough. Get out. Here, take your money. Waste me up in all this goo. What do you think I am, a Christmas goose? Get out of here.
Welcome, Lord Bartok.
Your journey went well?
Quite.
It can be long.
It seems short.
I see you come bearing a gift.
It's customary for an official visit.
A robe.
Fine robe. You may also keep the box.
Did your retainer attend to the gift?
No. I chose it personally.
Very well. We'll begin early tomorrow. There is obviously much to do.
I look forward to your review of the new protocols.
Yes, and in addition to that, we'll get the chance to discuss the challenges which face the future of the Bartok lands.
Are you almost done?
Yes. Perhaps my body would have the strength to rid itself of this memento if I had a physician of real skill.
I've followed the proper treatment. Something seems to prevent the wound from closing.
Is that what you offer as an explanation? Something? Get out! Why did you send a servant away?
You do not allow for interruptions when in conference.
Did you consider that the servant is required to taste everything she brings me for a threat of poisoning? No? Or perhaps you were fully aware and you feigned ignorance?
Of course not.
And I'm expected to take your word simply because you're my wife? The tea is getting cold. It appears the tea is not poison. These unfolding paths have been quite interesting when you consider them. As I ascend to the apex of my ambitions, he sinks further into the abyss. And recognizing that symmetry, if you were him, could you allow such a personal disgrace and affront to go unanswered? No. So I've come to realize that we're dealing with someone of such profound internal damage that he has simply not been pushed far enough.